Ryan. Back for Clifford. And Faber trying to pin him along into the corner. 21 years of age from British Columbia. Played college at Boston University, Dante Faber. Ryan, the drive is done! It's tipped in to give the Kings a 3-1 lead.
Well, Patio, that trend continues because the Kings, that's the fourth shift in a row where they've dominated or controlled with a forecheck. Watch this. Preds have control. They cough it up. It's a force mistake. Then you have the putback. Clifford's going from a low position to a high position. A couple of guys waiting to see what goes on. Does Kyle get it? I think he does with an outreach of his...
This to Toffoli. It bounces away. Defensive coverage from Cuckoo. Nice pass. Clifford scores! Kyle Clifford off the bench. Picks a corner on Corey Crawford, and the Kings have the lead.
And Tyler Toffoli will get an assist. He was still out there as the Kings made a line change. But that was a solid shift from start to finish. Time in the offensive zone. Forwards using defensemen. Defensemen using forwards. Hawks cannot clear the zone all the way. They can't get it into the King zone. Watch this. Toffoli pass. I'm impressed here. Clifford picks it up. Alex, we see him every day in practice working on these types of situations. Gets to position, corrals once, turns, and then
5:30. And looking for his second career shutout.
And an aside to that, I was reading a tweet earlier.
Clifford scores! Oh, there, yeah, ends that.
Nice to see. A lot of opportunity just to mail this last part in. You have McDermott continuing to be physical, coming across, takes the penalty. The alignment here is pretty good. See the Kings with two men on the puck there? And Kyle Clifford, Alex, you've seen this. Kyle works on this every day in practice. Does get the benefit of the screen between the defenseman's leg. But the initial turnover was created because the Kings are more aggressive on the forecheck. Two men.
Then again, I could say that most of the time. Here's Dowdy to Carter. And Carter past center in. Carter into the zone. Takes a slap shot. Big rebound. They score. Kyle Clifford off the booming slap shot from Jeff Carter. Picks up a rebound and makes it a one-goal game with 5 minutes to play.
You have the huge rebound, but give Kyle Clifford some credit here. The way he swings his feet around to crossbody one time the puck. It's almost like it's coming towards him, which is very difficult to do when you talk about the one-timer execution. Speed on entry creates the chance. Clifford gets it, and he hits it. I mean, he hits it real good. Watch the feet of Clifford here if you get a chance. Well, we probably won't. He's just in behind a little bit, but it's almost like Kyle was stopping.
Approaching 5.5 minutes played at Staples Center. Michael Amadio's centering pass gets to Clifford. Tons of room. He scores! Kyle Clifford gets the Kings on the board early.
How about some attack aggression by the Kings right here? Very close on the offside, I'm going to say that right now. But on attack, you get it to the outside, center lane drive, fill in the lane, make it happen. Watch Dowdy, stretch pass, right there, get it going. Outside, all the way across, and then because Luff drives to the net, you get into a situation. Look at Luff here on the left side. That pulls the defender back. That allows Clifford to take space. And the space he takes...
Martinez creates a turnover here along the near boards. Locked up the wall by Clifford. Cycled for Carter. Shot is blocked by Chernak. Clifford gloves and shoots. And he scores! Kyle Clifford gets it through the maze of bodies and doubles the Kings lead.
And that is the theme once again, Alex, where the Kings have bodies in front of the net. It'll be Dustin Brown that creates the screen. Dustin leads the congratulations line back. Cycle, low to high, back down. Now look at Brown in front. He's involved there. He's occupying a man. He stays there. He backs in a little bit and actually jumps out of the way. Watch the reaction of the goaltender right here. It tells the entire story. Vasilevsky, if you can't see him, he can't see the puck.
Dimashov with the puck, dropping it off. Marincin moving in from the left point. Marincin to the near side for Spezza. They score! Spetzer from a tough angle, it deflected in. The Maple Leafs with two late goals here in the second period. Looked like it hit off Kyle Clifford.
A real good job, though, by Martin Marincin up high. He's going to carry the puck down low, give it to Spetzer. No resistance for Spetzer at all. And he's got a lethal shot. He's going to shoot it. He's looking for any kind of deflection. I don't know if that goes off of Jack Johnson or Kyle Clifford. But you see Spetzer, his head's up, and he's looking for a skate. And it goes off of Clifford's right skate.